Where were you stationed before?
Riyadh.
Riyadh? What do you do exactly?
I told you, Kala, he's a political advisor.
Political advisor? But what does that mean? Forgive my ignorance.
It means
that I offer my assistance to His Majesty's advisors whenever they ask.
But you do this now, not before the war. Before you didn't consult with us at all?
Kala, please, we are just having lunch. We can talk about another subject.
I understand. And we understand that the situation in Iraq has created many hardships for the Jordanian people.
The situation?
You mean the war?
No, he says the situation. What do you mean about that, please.
I mean the roadside bombings, the assassination of Iraqi police, the kidnappings, the crowded marketplaces and innocent families that have been wiped off the face of the earth. That's what I mean by the situation in Iraq.
I can tell you what His Majesty is thinking. His Majesty believes the best hope for the war is that it ends.
I can tell you that is my hope as well.
I hope so too, huh? Kala, hey, peace. Let's have lunch, huh?
Okay, enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that.
Ah, so am I. I probably should have kept my mouth shut. After all, I was a guest in your home.
So was she. Didn't suffer. She suffered a lot during Iran-Iraq war. And the funny thing is that she wants to live in America.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Tell her I'll switch passports with her. It'll make us both happy.
Don't joke about these kind of things.
Oh, I'm not joking. I'm perfectly serious. I may stay here forever. Really? Well, anyway, I'm glad I made friends with her boys. I like them a lot.
Yeah, they're great, aren't they? But not very good spies. Neither are you.
What do you mean?
At the table, you know?
So you notice. All right. I'm busted. Well, thank you, Aisha, for inviting me in your home.
Sorry.
I had a really nice time.
Yeah, me too. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.